All right, good morning, guys. We're back with another one. We made it into work on time too. For anybody who saw yesterday's video, knows that we were out here late. We're back at it again early. Today is Wednesday, 11:11 in the morning. That's crazy. I don't know what is to this, but I'm not even joking. It seems to be like every single time that I check the time, it's always 11:11 a.m. or 11:11 p.m. Like, I always seem to catch it on that time. I've heard it's good luck, but I don't know what the heck it could mean by that, other than it just being a crazy coincidence. But it hasn't happened like once or twice. It's happened like multiple times a week. It's been happening for like the past 2 weeks. I've noticed every single day, at least once, either in the morning, at night, but sometimes both times. I don't know. Someone let me know in the comments if that means anything or if I'm just crazy. I've heard in the past that 11:11 is supposed to be good, but I mean, I also feel like that might just be like a old superstition that people hold on to, you know? I don't know. You guys tell me if there's any truth behind that or if it's just crazy talk. But we're on our way to drop off our first two orders of the day. It is supposed to rain. It's said like 40% chance rain starting at like 1, I think I saw. So we'll see. We'll see if it does. It rained yesterday. We still haven't got any snow yet. I don't know. I just don't think it's going to snow this year in New York City. It is really nice out, minus the cloudiness. We're going straight and then we're going. Super convenient, yeah. All right, we'll be right back. Okay, just drop that one off. On our way to drop off the next one. Let me fix you guys so you guys aren't crooked. Okay. We're on our way down to the World Trade Center to drop off the next one. Yeah. World Trade Center. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I'm off tomorrow, so let me know if you guys, if there's anything you guys want to see. 6 minutes away. When I got under my knees, when I log in, and I can't go like Rico's, like a mouse. Oh, 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 oh. They must be doing tours again. I haven't seen them do tours in a while. I'm little Doug and I rap at the ranches. I had a witness and I bet they listen. Man, I fell onto my knees when the dog came. I'd rather go like Rico's, make them off. Oh, oh, I'd rather go like Rico, snake them off. I can't go. Okay. Watch where you're going, man. God damn, what the fuck? To the first drop off. That was a nice little shortcut. Thank you. we're gonna make it. Cut me close. I'm gonna go this way, guys. What is it? 41 Murray? Murray. 41 Murray. Also, check out our Brownsville video and our videos. Our Canarsie video, if you haven't yet, they're really good. Take a left here and we're pretty much there, guys. All right, we're here. I'm gonna pause it for you guys.
All right, guys.
Just picked up our next two orders from the pizza spot. I did a lot of orders without you guys today. They were just such small orders that it was hard to even record them. Which is good for me, but doesn't good for content. But we gotta go a good little ways for this one. We got a mile and a half to drop off the first one. We gotta go to West 18th Street. Right now we're right by NYU, one of the NYU campuses. Going to 6th Avenue, we're taking a right on the next light. I was wondering why I was feeling a little off today. I feel like I've noticed whenever I work a day shift after working some night shifts, I feel kind of sluggish because right now I'm usually getting ready for work. How we doing, bro? Let me take a left up here on Greenwich. Fast. He almost hit that car. Alright, what's going on? We're going straight across.
Sorry.
To the first drop off, we got two of them. I've seen so many close calls today, man. It's crazy. don't know if there's something in the air today. To 18th up here. Got about four more blocks. Ooh, looks like there's an accident. See? I'm telling you, it's not just me thinking I'm crazy. There's something in the air today. Like, I've gotten caught off super bad like three times, and it looks like there's an accident right up here. Looks like she got hit, probably by a car, maybe a bike, I don't know. We might be calling it an early day today. I've seen too many accidents already. Today's my Friday anyways. I don't know, I've noticed something off today. At least our shift's almost over. Go home and relax. Okay, we're here for the first one. Now I'm gonna pause it. Okay, just picked up our next one. It did start raining though. Sprinkling at least. Seems like it stopped. We're on our way to drop off the next one. We're going up. This way. It is a little slippery. One thing I don't like about these roads is there's so many cobblestones. I'd rather keep working because I need rent money, but it's so slow. This is what I hate about working days. Every time I schedule myself for the day, halfway through my shift, I'm always like, why did I do this? I should have just scheduled myself for night. I just don't like work or shooting all night footage because I do like day footage. Like, if you can see more, but yeah. Like today, I checked our total. We barely crossed the $100 mark. We made the 107 in 4 hours. Which, I mean, it's still good, but it's not nearly as good is like when I work at night. Like last night, for instance, we worked, well, last night we also worked 2 more hours, but we ended up making 187.
187?
Yeah, 187. I mean, that's like double, almost double what we make just now. And it was just busy, it was steady. What I don't like is like having to wait in between orders. That's the worst. But at least we hit the one, at least we broke the $100 barrier. And so I always try and hit that at least when I'm at whatchamacallit. Hopefully you guys can see the water right there to the right of us. That's all New Jersey on the other side. All those buildings across the water. I don't know how much you can see through the trees and stuff, but I'm still yet to go over to New Jersey. I've lived here for a couple years and I still haven't. I haven't had a reason to go. Maybe this summer. I wanted to go on my bike, but I don't know if there is a way to get to New Jersey on a bike. Someone let me know in the comments if there is. I tried to Google it, but I couldn't really figure it out. But I also checked like a year ago, and I didn't really know my way around yet. So maybe there is, but I didn't see a way. Unless you're on a car, you know? But I didn't see like a bike path or anything across. If there is, I'd be interested in taking it one day. There's so many places I want to go this summer. I'm excited to take a vacation. I haven't had an actual vacation in I don't know how many years, like a real vacation. I had like time off from work, but I just stay at home or whatever. The last real vacation has been a while. To wipe off the lens. I'm sorry, guys. You guys were probably seeing raindrops this whole time. My bad. Does this make sense? I guess. We're gonna go this way. I still don't think this is the right way. We're gonna go this way. Canal. Does that make sense? I guess. Oh yeah, we did pass it up. That is right. Oh dang, that's crazy. Let's look you guys back around. I did go too far. What was I thinking? Oh dang, that was a straight shot. Huh. My bad. For this light, it takes a little bit of time. My brakes are gonna start squeaking. It's time to go home. I don't know why it does that whenever it rains. It drives me crazy. I don't know how many times I've said it on a video, but it really does drive me crazy. We're almost to the subway station. Oh, my bad, I didn't see her. Oh, my bad, y'all, my bad. It feels extra cold since it's been so nice. Like the fourth or fifth different person was cutting me off the bike. They even saw the bike and they're like, we're just gonna start crossing and even though it's right for us. God, people are so stupid. Lucky my brakes worked. I should have just hit them. God damn. Yeah, I'm grumpy. It's time to go. I am officially grumpy. People so stupid. God damn. Sorry for cussing. Jesus. Shit gets old. Thank God it's Friday. Dude, we're here at the subway station. I hate to end the video like this, but man, that was crazy. Alright guys, like and subscribe for more content. I promise I'm usually not this grumpy. Well, you guys see, that wasn't all me. That was crazy. Alright. I'll come back with a better attitude on Friday, I promise. Bye.